Camp Erewhon is such a great place to be as a boy, whether young or old, because you have so many positive male role models around you. I can say that some of the strongest male role models that I have in my life were my counselors and my camp staff one time or another. And it's just really this indescribable feeling of putting all of your trust in someone and really wanting to be like someone. And Erewhon keeps hiring the right people to come back and to be the role models. And as long as that continues, I think boys will love being here for years to come.
Everybody's accepted, and you're not pressured to play basketball or any of the mainstream sports. You can be part of the play. You can go to Fed, which is like dancing and like yoga and stuff, which is awesome.
Here you can do whatever you want. No one will judge you for what you enjoy. If it's fad or if it's surfing, it doesn't matter as long as you're having fun. And there's no pressure to be like everyone else because every person is independent and can make his own decisions.
We focus on making these kids holistic, and we focus on helping these kids be whoever they are. So if you're jock and you're naturally competitive, then Erewhon can be perfect for you. And if you're not that way and you hate playing sports like myself, and I really don't play any sports in the city, and I loved Erewhon, and I loved every activity, and I loved every staff member. And you can really, Erewhon suits the camper more than the camper needs to suit Erewhon.